most famous monkey of all?
Davey!
Davey, well, okay, he was the cutest. It wasn't the most famous. Who was the most famous?
Mickey.
No?
Who's the most talented?
Okay, is that it? Who's the most, okay. Okay, I have a friend. Thank you, Bobby. Who's the most talented out of the...
Who?
Mike. Michael Nesbitt. That's right. Do you know what his mom was famous for?
Yes.
What is it? You've heard all the... Okay, okay, come on up here.
Wide out.
Wide out.
Wide out?
Yes.
That's right, wide out. She hadn't been around. Anyways, I stole this song from my good friend Tony and his wife Stephanie, but they learned it from, gosh, a lot of people have covered this one, and Michael Nesbitt wrote it, but the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band made it kind of famous in the early 70s, but lots of folks like Alison Krauss and Ralph Stanley and some other folks have covered this one. This one's called The Sum of Shelley's Blues, and I dedicate this one to my wife because she likes this song. When Tony and Stephanie sing it. Ready?
Just one.